if you have symptoms, please go to an assessment center. I repeat it, if you have symptoms, please go to the assessment center.